One of the ways you can enhance your screen recording is to use a webcam to record yourself. Having yourself or someone else included in your screencast can be a great way to engage viewers. Not only do they get to hear from you, but they also get to see you, which makes your video a little more personal. It's also a great way to fill in the occasional gap when you don't have specific content to show from the screen. Before providing you with some suggestions, a couple of thoughts. If you're going to use a webcam, you don't need to have it on screen during the entire screencast. You may want to start with the webcam full screen or show it occasionally throughout the video. Also, I'm personally not a fan of having the speaker in a small box as you show the screen. This is okay in a limited capacity, but if there's more than one thing on screen to watch, the viewer has to make a decision. Do you want them to watch what's on the screen or you? If possible, I recommend switching between the camera and the screen content as needed, erring on the side of less time showing the camera, unless you don't have screen content to show. Now, let's help you get your webcam set up. One of the first decisions you'll have to make is what type of camera you're going to use. Are you going to use the webcam built into your computer? Do you have an external webcam? Or are you going to use an actual camera, like a smartphone or a DSLR? The good news is that the advice for setting up each of these, for the most part, is the same. In the next few lessons, we'll focus on framing, environment, and some basic lighting for webcams.